Martha Dump Truck in the flesh.
Here comes the cootie squad. We should—
Shut up, Heather!
Sorry, Heather.
Look who's with her. Oh my god.
Dang, dang, diggity, dang, a dang. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, a dang, dang, diggity, dang. Dang, dang, dang. Dang, diggity, dang, dang, dang.
Martha Dump Truck in the flesh.
Here comes the cootie squad. We should shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
Look who's with her. Oh my god.
Dang, dang, diggity, dang, a dang.
Did you put your name into the goblet of fire, Harry? Dumbledore asked calmly.
Harry!
I protest!
Harry, you put your name in the goblet of fire!
Oh,
double, double, toil and trouble, fire burning, cauldron bubble. Double, double, toil and trouble, fire burning, cauldron bubble. Something wicked this way comes.
So beautiful, now look at me. My actions are undutiful, it's clear to see.
We just got a letter, we just got a letter, we just got a letter. Wonder who it's from?
Ronald Weasley!
And they're off! Today's Quidditch match is Gryffindor versus Slytherin. Remember, the golden snitch is worth 150 points. The seeker who catches it first ends the game. They're neck and neck. Oh, Gryffindor's about to catch the snitch. Oh no, Gryffindor just took a nasty fall. It looks like she's gonna be sick. Gryffindor has caught the golden snitch. Gryffindor wins!
Got it! Woo! That's a 10! Woo!
Hogwarts, let's entertain our friends in the best way we can. All stand. Maestro, please.
Hogwarts, Hogwarts, Hoggywoggy, Hogwarts, teach us something, please. Whether we be old and bold or young, we discover we need to do our handling with synergistic star. Just fond of our bear and full of their dead flies and bits of fluff.
I'm Harry, Harry Potter.
Rock your body on time.
Okay, I believe you.
Jump in the line. Rock your body on time.
Whoop!
Some Slytherins don't know how to handle the monster book of monsters. Oh, here comes one now.
What are you two doing?
Here's the textbook for today. Have fun.
What in the world is this thing? It's disgusting. Oh my gosh, where'd it go? I think it went under here.
It's gonna take a lot to keep me away from you. There's nothing that 100 or more men could do. I bless the rains down in air.
There once was a boy named Harry, destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar.
Yo, Harry, you're a wizard. Ba 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 ba.
Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione. McGonagall requires he play for Gryffindor. Draco is a daddy's blank world, becomes an employee.
Sorcerer's Stone is destroyed by Dumbledore.
Ron breaks his wand, now Jenny's gone, and Harry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides his snake inside his joint on the secret chamber. Harry blows up Aunt Marge, but Dementor's come and take charge.
Lupin is a wolf, the rat's a man, and now the prisoner is at large.
They use time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather.
I don't really get it either.
Harry gets killed in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids.
Oh no, Edward Cullen gets slain, he's back.
Young man, there's no need to feel down.
Hey, I'm Kaylin.
Hi, I'm Kelsey.
Kristen, so nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you too.
So, don't say it.
So do you like Harry Potter?
They are Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin. Now while you're here, your house will be like your family.
Today in my herbology class, the Cornish pixies were being so troublesome.
Well, what do you expect?
Blimey, look at this tree.
I've never seen anything quite like it.
Holy my God.
Ever since I left the city,
Mandrake. Professor Sprout said we had to have these earmuffs on, but I have to see what it does. Here we go. Oh my gosh, check this out! Oh, you're an adorable little one, but you're probably so misunderstood. Well, I think you're brilliant. Oh, the mandrake on Mandragora. Its cry can be quite fatal if you're not wearing your earmuffs. Oh my gosh! It's coming! My father will hear about this!
Salagadoola, metricaboola, bibbidi bop.
I pay the best in the West. They say the best.
The Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
New Super Mario Brothers! Wee-hee!
There once was a boy named Harry, destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar.
Yo, Harry, you a wizard.
Harry goes to Hogwarts, see me.
Fli, Fli,
Fli Fla,
Fli Fla,
Fli Fla Flo,
Fli Fla Flo,
savesta,
savesta,
kumalala, kumalala, kumala, savesta,
kumalala, kumalala, kumala, savesta.
Oh, no, 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 savesta.
Oh, no, 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 savesta.
Fli,
Fli,
Fli Fla,
Fli Fla,
Fli Fla Flo,
Fli Fla Flo,
savesta,
savesta,
kumalala, kumalala, kumala, savesta,
kumalala, kumalala, kumala, savesta.
Oh, no, 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 savesta.
Four, three.
Welcome, my children. In this room, you will discover if you possess the power of sight. I am Professor Trelawney, and together we shall cast ourselves into the future. But today, we will focus on the art of reading tea leaves. So please, take the cup of the person sitting opposite you. Yes, yes. Oh, your aura is pulsing, dear. Are you in the beyond?
Sure.
Tell me what you see.
Well, that there could be a wonky cross, and that's trials and suffering. So you're going to suffer, but you're going to be happy about it.
Give me the cup. Oh, oh! My dear, you have the grim...
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Martha, dump truck in the... Martha, shut up! Sorry, here comes... Shut up!
Dang, 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 dang.
Double, double, toil and trouble, fire burning, cauldron burning.